And the battle was very fierce that day. And Abner and the men of Israel were beaten before the servants of David.